Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding shield in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached the chaos with caution, and captured this exclusive footage of the Green Goliath fighting what appear to be some kind of armed soldiers. We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the reemergence of the Avengers? And if so, does that herald a return of the Age of Heroes, or the horror of A-Day all over again?
It's so hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Snow's all melted by now. AIM can't track this thing, can they?
The Quinjet is equipped with highly advanced cloaking technology. Our location is safe for the time being.
Good. kind of surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now. Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Excellently done. Well done. That was splendid. Well done.
Yes.
will do, I think. Well done. Here we go. If you wish, but I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner. Ready to get out some of that aggression, Hulk? Here we go. Let's begin. That was splendid. Here we go. Training begins now. that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Steady now. Excellently done. Smashing. Not tired yet, Hulk. Okay, let's try something new. Should we start? Excellently done. We should probably call it there before you smash a hole in the harm room.